What is up, guys? Spirit vs. Zobot. Back at it again with Bioshock. Let's get back into it. Crap. There we go. Oh wait, what was it? 9457?
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector. Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll.
Wait, last time I saved, she was over here.
That's right, sweetheart. Honey.
Oh, she's the, bots. Okay. You have a multi-part goal. Press the middle action touch button. And go to the goal tab to see all parts of the goal and switch which one is active. The arrow and map will guide you to your active goal. Okay, invent the Lazarus vector. Obtain 7 distilled water, 7 enzyme samples, and 7 chlorophyll solution. Okay, I already have 4 of 7. So, I'm going to go and collect the other 3. First, that is. Thank you. Shit. I got 5 of 7 so far. Alright, what's Mr. Bubbles? Oh well, the recharge thing's like right there. One round. What? At least I got the pitcher. Excuse me. Damn it, I didn't mean to use my health pack. Oh. Hey, I found this is 7.
Arcadia's a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I start at the farmer's market.
See, I wish you should find, like, as much first aid kits as you could. The, blue things. Hell.
Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there against mine.
There we go. Extreme. was way too close. Ooh, still hacker trophy earned. Ooh, quality research photo trophy. Oh, Jesus, she was right there.
Accept a very low standard of life, but even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Is the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more Adam just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well,
Fontaine sees the possibilities.
Oh, I'm on a timer. Jesus. Screw it! Alright guys, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Hope y'all like it. And in the meantime, I will catch y'all in this video. So stay awesome, stay beautiful, love you guys, and I will see y'all later.